us in variable things, and what we cannot see is the corruption of souls and brains. Yeah.